We have approximately 100 students involved in tonight's show, including three returning high school groups and even a teacher's act. We hope you enjoy our program. Now get ready to let us entertain you. Our first act features Renee Cabanero, Molly Bell, and Jenna Dicey doing newer version of the Old Monkey song, I'm a Believer.
The year was 1993. Do you remember these three girls?
against some wacky advice from their doctor. Here are our chipmunks, Matt Dorman, Eric Muffler, and Jonathan Jenkins, in Witch Doctor.
Why do they fall in love?
People often ask what we do with the money made from putting on the hits. The proceeds from these performances go into the Student Organization Fund, where they are used to help buy some really neat things for our school. Since Puttin' on the Hits is our school's major fundraiser, over the years it has helped toward the purchase of our school sign, spotlights for our stage, an electronic bulletin board, a projector, wireless microphones, playground equipment, student academic awards. We recently upgraded our stereo system, and we plan to have a new trophy case built to showcase our accomplishments. Because of your continued support of Puttin' on the Hits, we are able to enjoy all of these things. Remember in 1992 when this group of 7th graders nearly brought this place down? Let's see what they looked like 5 years ago.
Yeah.
basketball games. Please welcome Diana McElwain, Amber LeBlanc, Jennifer Netto, Matt Lombard, and Sebastian Ingles in Land of a Thousand Dances.
How to get along with soil. Thank you.
teachers are back. Here are the Caribou Middle School staff, and we are family.
Thank you.